Very good morning to all of you. Welcome to your next class. So today we'll continue this topic. तो हम पढ़ रहे थे diversity in the living words. तो उसमें आज ही हम पढ़ेंगे, आज क्या पढ़ेंगे, classification. We are going to study classification. So what is classification? If we talk in simple terms, so it means divide the organism in different categories. That's said to be classification. But classification is like dividing the categories of organism on which, on the different categories, then it's said to be what? It's said to be classification. But on which base, on which basis or categories it is divided, this is very important to know. So I said the grouping of organisms into different categories on the basis of their observable character, okay, and that's said to be classification. Means the grouping of organisms into different categories on the basis of their observable characters are said to be classification. So classification are generally two types, natural and the artificial. Okay, so in natural we study both external and internal on that basis we will divide the classification, and artificial like external basis only external feature basis we divide the organism. And there is another term, that is phylogenetic classification, which is phylogenetic words only denotes the meaning of evolutions. So it is also on the basis of external and internal. So we will discuss these classification in the chapter 3, where we study all the classification, types of classification in very detail. So another thing we are going to study is taxonomy. What is taxonomy? So taxonomy is the branch of science that deal with the classification of organisms. Okay, it is the deal with the classification of an organism. Phir there is a word like taxa and taxon. So these are two words we will discuss when we study taxonomy in detail. Taxonomy categories, when we detail when we study in detail, then we will discuss taxa and taxonomy. So next thing we are going to study is like systematics. What is systematics? So whenever organisms are arranged in a particular system that include identification, nomenclature and classification are said to be systematics. Okay, so there was a scientist again, Carnus Linnaeus, who gave the word systematics, and there is book is also written the name is Systema Nature. Okay, the book which is written by Carnus Linnaeus. The name of the book is Systema Nature, and this is book is about nomenclature. Okay, so this is all about the systematics, and so we have studied nomenclature, binomial nomenclature, how the some important points, classification, taxonomy, systematics. So next thing we are going to study is taxonomic categories. Okay,